Hello, and welcome to this brief guide on how to use the poll question type. Please be aware that the poll question type is only available with certain plans. This particular question type allows you to survey your audience with no right or wrong answers. Therefore, participants will not be awarded points and will not see a leaderboard afterwards. The poll question type can be found under the Collect Opinions section when choosing a question type. I already have my question and answers prepared. Questions can be up to 120 characters long, and answers up to 75 characters. However, you also have the option to choose an image or a GIF instead of text in the answer field. The time limit can be set anywhere from 5 seconds to 4 minutes. Additionally, you have the option to allow players to select one or multiple answers, depending on your needs. And that's it. The poll question type is a perfect tool to collect opinions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!